This is JR Tech and Software. Pro product key. You can enter it here. You may skip the activation by clicking next and no. But then after 30 days you will not be able to log in until you activate Windows.
Hello there! I don't believe we've been properly introduced. I'm Bonzi. What is your name? Nice to meet you, JR Tech and Software. Since this is the first time we have met, I'd like to tell you a little about myself. I'm your friend and Bonzi buddy. I have the ability to learn from you. The more we browse, search, and travel the internet together, the smarter I'll become. Was I in your way? I'm attempting to register you now. There was a minor problem while registering me. This may be due to busy servers at my home site. But don't worry, you can attempt to register me again now or at any time later by right-clicking on me and selecting registration. What is the most unpopular game show now? Name that tuna. Now that's interesting. Did you know that owls are one of the only birds who can see the color blue? Who knew? What has four legs? Is big, green, fuzzy, and if it fell out of a tree, would make a loud sound. Did you know that Pinocchio is Italian for cool pie-head? Hello? Is this thing on? Is anyone still out there? That's strange. Did you know that lightning strikes about 6,000 times per minute on this planet? Look out! That's what I call a long lucky
sleep. That one will have me thinking all day.
I didn't want to believe it either. Thank you.
I miss you, JR Tech and Software. Please enter a valid zip or postal code in the zip/postal code field. Nice to see you again, JR Tech and Software. Sorry, didn't realize that I was in your way. Congratulations, JR Tech and Software. You are now an official Bonzi Buddy Gold member. We can now download and install all of my very cool add-ons and enhancements. Are you ready? Simply click your right mouse button on me to pull up our menu, and then click on check for new add-ons. Some of the information that I need to check your email for you is missing. Please make sure you enter your mail server username and password on my email options screen. Please enter the name or the IP from my email of your internet mail server. We can set this is your email account and server information. Enter your email login to check your username and password for you. If you're unsure about this information, it can easily be obtained from your internet service provider or ISP. Once you have entered this information, go ahead and click the test button. I will make sure we have everything set up properly. If you would like, you can click on my interval tab and specify how often you would like me to check for new email messages when we are online together. Some of the information that I need to check your email for you is missing. Please make sure you enter your mail server username or on my email options screen. From my email reader options screen, we can set up your email account and server information. This information will allow me to check your email and read it for you. Please enter the name or the IP address of your internet mail server. This is also known as your POP3 mail server information. Then, enter your email login, username and password. If you're unsure about this information, it can easily be obtained from your internet service provider or ISP. Once you have entered this information, go ahead and click the test button. I will make sure we have everything set up properly. If you would like, you can click on my interval tab and specify how often you would like me to check for new email messages when we are online together. Some of the information that I need to check your email for you is missing. Please make sure you enter your mail server username and password on my email option screen. From my email reader option screen, we can set up your email account and server information. This information will allow me to check your email and read it for you. Please enter the name or the IP address of your internet mail server. This is also known as your POP3 mail server information. Then, enter your email login, username and password. If you're unsure about this information, it can easily be obtained from your internet service provider or ISP. Once you have entered this information, go ahead and click the test button. I will make sure we have everything set up properly. If you would like, you can click on my interval tab and specify how often you would like me to check for new email messages when we are online together. What do you get if you cross a hippopotamus with a kangaroo? Great big holes all over Australia! What? You were expecting a sense of humor? This book is just loaded with great facts. Did you know that it took David Kunst a little over 4 years to walk around the world? Who knew? Sorry, didn't realize that I was in your way. That was the Wild Ride. Check this out. How can you communicate with a fish? Drop him a line. You know, JR Tech and Software, a good friend laughs at your jokes, even when they're not so good. Okay, here goes. What dog keeps the best time? A watchdog! What a strange fact. Did you know that Los Angeles' complete name is El Pueblo de la Reina de los Angeles sobre el Rio de la Porquincula? Translation: the town of the Queen of the Angels on the River Porquincula. How interesting.
Would you like me to stay?
Tech and software. Let's keep it clean.
This is the song that runs under the credits. These are the credits, so this is where it goes. Has nothing to do with the movie, so we'll say...